Extend your medical vocabulary, the prefix DYS, part 1. The prefix DYS comes from Latin via a Greek word meaning bad. It has four slightly different meanings. 1. Abnormal. 2. Impaired. 3. Difficult. 4. Bad. Dysesthesia is an impairment of the senses but especially the sense of touch. It includes abnormal feelings such as numbness, tingling or burning pain below the area of a spinal cord injury. It comes from dys meaning abnormal and aesthesia meaning feeling or sensation. An example is the burning, nerve pain of shingles. Auditory dysesthesia describes the pain or discomfort caused by sound. Dysarthria is the difficulty in forming words or speaking them because of a weakness of the muscles used in speaking. It comes from dys meaning difficulty and arthria meaning to articulate and use the muscles of speech to speak. An example of the speech impairment is slurring of the speech. Dysgraphia is an impairment in the ability to write, often caused by a brain trauma. It does not mean being unable to write because of illiteracy. It comes from dys meaning abnormal and graphia meaning writing. It can include poor handwriting, wrong or odd spelling forms and writing words which are not correct. Dyskinesia is the inability to control voluntary movements and the tendency to walk using jerky movements. It comes from dys meaning abnormal and kinesia meaning movement. Tardive dyskinesia is a side effect of prolonged use of some major tranquilizers in the treatment of brain injuries. People with tardive dyskinesia poke out their tongues, smack their lips and chew constantly without meaning to. Dysmetria is poor coordination and the inability to judge distances. It comes from dys meaning difficult and metria meaning to measure. Dysmetria causes problems for people wanting to stop walking at a particular point. People with dysmetria may overshoot or undershoot the mark and not be aware of the distance between one object and another. Theis is called past pointing. Dysphagia is the difficulty in getting food positioned correctly in the mouth to be able to swallow it. It is also the difficulty swallowing food after it is placed in the mouth. It comes from dys meaning difficulty and phagia meaning swallowing. Stroke patients in the early stages of recovery have to be very careful when swallowing to avoid aspiration of food. Modified utensils as well as an upright posture help to avoid this. Dysphagia is the impairment of speech and comprehension usually caused by a brain injury. It comes from dys meaning abnormal and phagia meaning speech and verbal comprehension. Dysphagia can occur in several forms, depending on where the damage to the brain is and which hemisphere is affected. Dysphagia can affect comprehension, the ability to name people or objects, repetition of words or phrases and speech itself. The three most common types of dysphagia are expressive dysphagia where people understand all that they hear but have difficulty expressing themselves. Receptive dysphagia where people can speak but may use nonsense words and have comprehension problems. Global dysphagia is an abnormality with both expressive and receptive dysphagia.